Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study English Lesson 7, The Little Red Hen. And the topic is explanation on pages 52, 53 and 54. Along with it, you will study new words also. This is a story of The Little Red Hen. The Little Red Hen lived in a farmyard. One day, the little red hen found a grain of wheat. She asked the duck and the goose, "Who will plant this a grain of wheat?" Then the goose and the duck said, "Not I." Then the little red hen said, "Then I will." Then she plant the grain of wheat. When the wheat was ripe, she asked, "Who will take this wheat to the mill?" Then the goose and the duck said, "Not I." Then the little red hen said, "Then I will." And she took the wheat to the mill. When the little red hen brought the flour home from the mill, she asked, "Who will make some bread with this flour?" Then the goose and the duck said, "Not I." Then the little red hen said, "Then I will." Now look at the picture. The little red hen is making some bread with the flour. Then she asked, "Who will eat this bread?" Then the duck and the goose said, "I will." Then the little red hen said, "Not you." Then the little red hen called her chicks and she ate with her chicks. Now let me read the lesson. The little red hen. The little red hen was in the farmyard with her chicks when she found a grain of wheat. "Who will plant this wheat?" she asked. "Not I," said the goose. "Not I," said the duck. "Then I will," said the little red hen, and she planted the grain of wheat. When the wheat was ripe, she asked, "Who will take this wheat to the mill?" "Not I," said the goose. "Not I," said the duck. "Then I will," said the little red hen, and she took the wheat to the mill. When she brought the flour home, she asked, "Who will make some bread with this flour?" "Not I," said the goose. "Not I," said the duck. "Then I will," said the little red hen. The bread was baked and the little red hen asked, "Who will eat this bread?" "I will," said the goose. "I will," said the duck. "No, you will not," said the little red hen. "I will eat it myself," and she called her chicks to share it with her. Dear students, the moral of the story teaches us that we should not be lazy to help others. We must help each other. We must help one another. Now let's study new words. C-H-I-C-K-S, chicks. Z-R-A-I-N, grain. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Z-O-O-S-E, goose. D-U-C-K, duck. R-I-P-E, ripe. M-I-L-L, mill. B-R-E-A-D, bread. B-A-K-E-D, baked. P-L-A-N-T-E-D, planted. Once again, new words. C-H-I-C-K-S, chicks. Z-R-A-I-N, grain. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Z-O-O-S-E, goose. D-U-C-K, duck. R-I-P-E, ripe. M-I-L-L, mill. B-R-E-A-D, bread. B-A-K-E-D, baked. P-L-A-N-T-E-D, planted. Dear students, you have to study well and learn the spellings of these new words and write one time in English prayer book and one time in homework book. And You have to read the lesson. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.